the time when we lost our business, that was a huge challenge to us to say, where to from here?
As a woman in business, that was a particularly lonely place for me because it didn't quite fit the DNA of how it should look maybe in the church.
Your work is a form of worship. It's what you were designed to do. And so when we honour God in that, I believe he smiles on us.
I encourage you to join us next week on this program where we bring you more people that are changing people's lives.